Jesus doing in your life, and what's bringing this about in you?
Well, I thought about it, and I found myself so lost. I was missing a relationship with God. I choose to follow Jesus Christ for the rest of my life because I believe that, Lord my God, I believe in him, and I believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross for my sins. I invite God to come into my life and my heart and my soul every day of my life.
Right on. And you're living for him, aren't you? And it's the only way to live. There's really no life without Christ. That there's all life abundantly with him. So I'm excited for you, Judy. God bless you. And excited for what God's doing in your life.
That today I baptize you into Christ Jesus. As you take your old life, bury it, and as you die to that old life in Christ, you're raised to a new life in Jesus. Congratulations, Judy.